In the Gram Stain, How Stains and Counterstains Work virtual lab, students step into realistic lab experience where they can practice, learn, and explore science in an engaging and immersive way. These simulations will help students relate the structure of bacterial cell envelopes to Gram stain outcomes, differentiate the Gram-positive and Gram-negative bacteria under the microscope. Students will use techniques such as the Gram stain technique, light microscopy,